Maxime Gagnon is credited with popularizing para-ice hockey in the Montreal area and the province of Quebec. He started with 10 athletes 7 years ago and now has 120 spread through various junior, women, and adult programs across the province. Gagnon helped organize the first para-ice hockey Canadian championships, which featured teams from four provinces in 2016. The 2017 edition is now set for May in Boucherville, Quebec, with six provinces expected to attend.